Hey everybody, Timebutts. Just a warning, I have a bit of a cold right now, allergies and whatnot, so it might sound like crap. Anyways, I looked in my mail, we got some nice goodies here, and a letter. Reading letters are always fun. Well, thanks Abysmal Ninja. I'm just gonna stick this here for now. And anyways, I think I finally found a place to call home. This one, let me pick it up. Okay, so I kind of got started on it by digging stuff out, but I kind of like this area. It looks cool. Looks like there's a cave thingy here, which I have an idea for something to do with it. And yeah, so we're going to get started on building a house. Oh, is... Well then. He seems very proper. I am not. Let's see. So, how do I want to build this? 3, 4. Okay, I've just realized kinda I'm low on health here for some reason. So I guess we're doing this. Do I have food? No, I don't. Alright, so a lot of the stuff I have here I found while I was exploring with my friend, and that's why I found this place here. But, you know, alright. I'm gonna have to kill this tree. I already forgot how many that was. I think 3. We are doing good. But yeah. Oh boy. That's an interesting way to speak. Oh boy. So, recently, the Pokemon Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon was announced. And they look pretty rad. Not sure how I feel about it yet, but I'm always down for new Pokemon games. Even if it is kind of strange, because like let's go that way. But, like, they also announced the Pokemon tournament thingy, which seems okay. I don't know. Let's get to work here. Oh, crap. I already made one. This happens every time. The diamond pickaxe was given to me by somebody. I don't remember who they were. But they're pretty rad. We need... Oh boy. Just give me this. So the server seems to be kind of wonky. It's okay. We'll deal with it. Start cooking that. We'll break up this some more. Ooh. So Anyways. Splatoon 2. Ah, oh, my shovel. Splatoon 2 should be coming out. I don't know. Eventually. It looks really good. And I am very excited for it. But I still don't have a Switch. So that really sucks. I've got plans to go to Daishokan. I'm really working on saving up for that. Like, I need a lot. So, hey, if you want to buy some of my art, link in the description. But anyways, yeah. It's like one too far. We'll move those down. Oh boy, yeah. This is acting pretty buggy. Oh well. I find it really stupid though, how the doors make three. I don't need this. I don't want this. I'll just make this for now. Well, you know, it protected that stuff, so that's fun. Yikes. Yeah, alright, this is being silly. Okay. I'm not really sure what to talk about. Did I place that on the line? Yeah. Yeah, I'm not really sure what to talk about. I've just been sort of chilling, working on not a lot. I mean, it's summer now, so that's fun. There hasn't been too much happening in my neck of the woods. I don't know how I want to do this. I feel like we should break some more trees and stuff. Come over here. I'm just trying to record this quick while I still have the chance, since my brother has his friend over, and they're jerks. Yeah, they are very big jerks. A lot of this is not oak wood. It's right, we're in like the savanna. I think that's what it's called. I don't know. We found this one really cool sort of rock spire. And I was planning on sort of building around there, but it just didn't really click right. I am very picky about where I build my stuff. That's not necessarily a bad thing, though, so we'll see. Ooh, cave. Not a very big cave. Alright. I apologize. My throat is very sore. Like, because, you know, allergies killing me. It's a work in progress. Let's go back. Come on. Come on. There we go. I guess a good question would be, what colored glass do we want? Glass is gone. The lava pit over there is kind of nice. But I don't know. This house doesn't seem too great yet. We're working on it. That's good. Do 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 I'm honestly just sitting here debating how I wanna do this, but. Huh. Maybe I'll go up one more and then build over. We're gonna need more blocks. Yep, and it's getting dark out. Oh, this is laggy. But, you know, this is probably a good spot for me to wrap up this episode. Oh, hey, we're in bed now. Thank you for watching this rather lackluster episode, I guess, but hopefully next one we will find some more supplies. Thanks for watching. Time Blitz out.